All right, people. Upstate SC News here. And we are approaching the DEA. Believe it or not, see this Keller Williams building right here? Well, the DEA share this building with Keller Williams. They're in the back. They are in the back of this building. So we're gonna go check them out. Done here, we go back. I'll show you why I went to the airport earlier. Building is right across the street from the back side of the airport. Let's see. Got the fence here. Mr. Camera. And we got another camera right over there. Well, I wonder if he's going to get out. You know he's on the phone right now. Take a little stroll up the street. We're just in public taking photographs. Get out. Yeah, well, they know we're here, so cut all this out. Yep, here they come. Yeah. Mr. White Caddy. Run away, run away. Follow me now. So the DEA is in the back of Keller Williams. Now, what I find weird there's the downtown airport, East Ramp. The DEA is right across from the airport. I don't know. You hear a lot of stuff about redistribution. Thank you. but all this is airport dead.